week on E411, we're profiling the newly married Regina Daniels, who recently made her first public appearance with her billionaire husband, Ned Nwoko, in Delta State, Nigeria. Over time, there's been speculation and news that made people voice out differently ever since she started off with buying her mama mansion and then buying herself a Benz, as well as buying herself expensive wristwatches and taking private jet trips. Well, there's no doubt that most Nigerians have a thing or two to say concerning her marriage with her husband. The beautiful comedian Helen Paul isn't left out.
Question: at what age should a girl get married? Because I don't know if we have dates and number to this. Then we have many mothers coming online saying, Regina Daniel, you are too young to marry one old man. Look, let me tell you something, you are playing with your life. Regina Daniel, this girl get mama, he get family member, all of them attend the wedding. You know Nera, you don't know her before. She buy Benz, now your Benz. She buy Jeep, now your Jeep. I'm like a mother, I'm advising you, Regina, it's wrong, but you are playing with your life. Look, we have children, mommy, mother. We have children in motherless home. Please go and help them pay school fees. Claim one and mentor them the way you like. We have children that have been given out to men before they even clock 10. That they don't know about it. Let's fight that one. We have children that need help. Let's leave the one that have mother already alone. We have children that get married at the age of 18 and they're celebrating 20 years or 25 years in marriage. And we have ladies that got married at the age of 40 and by the one they close 41, they are divorced.
And right here on Entertainment Extra, we say congratulations to both of them.